Today we're gonna be playing this game called Penguin Tycoon. Yep. And if you're wondering why I was laughing, then it just was fun. Yeah. But so, I'm going to customize my penguin eyes. Default eyes.
As you can see, if you don't know what it's like this, it's based on the original Jason the Penguin comic.
No, it is not based.
Well, it looks like it, kind of.
No. Oh, the penguin is.
Yeah, like the penguin. Yeah, like, so the penguin.
I thought you meant the game.
Yeah, like, not the game. But, like, so we have this comic called Jason the Penguin.
Oh, I wanted to jump in that shopping cart. It's called Penguin Tycoon. This is, yeah, Penguin City. Yes, I'm in the shopping cart.
Yeah, so there's two games. Right now we're in Penguin City, but the game is like,
oh, there we go.
So basically there's two parts of the game. There's Penguin City and Penguin Tycoon.
Well, I can't get out. Help me. Wait, there we go.
Technical difficulty. Okay, so we're gonna play a mini game.
We're just gonna explore the city first.
Yeah,
and then we'll play the mini game.
This is like a hockey stadium where you can like just what is nothing really.
Oh, there we go.
That's not a puck.
It is. Wait, where is the puck?
Oh, there's the puck. So, like, yeah, so you.
It's ice hockey. Cool. Yeah. It would be better if there were more people. I need to get the goal. Get the goal.
Go, Jason. And it's also got like,
go, go, go.
Please.
Oh, no.
It's also got like a health theme. Oh, wait, look. Someone's watching me.
What a game. Shh. That's just my grandma.
So, guys, as you can see, Jaden's been running this game for a pretty long time, but he gets like income every few seconds. So, he's got like almost $5 million.
Come on, just get in.
Okay.
Okay. Flies out of the stadium.
Oh, no.
Oh, just flies out of the stadium.
And there's this.
Wait, what's the nightclub? I just said, what's the nightclub? Not what's a nightclub, okay?
Ooh. Okay. It's one juice, please. Oh, look, you can order stuff. I don't think you can pick up stuff.
DJ music, cool. Hospital! I didn't see this.
So, if you don't know what the hospital is... Okay,
it's...
I'm pretty sure everyone knows what hospital is. So, this is the whole, like, map.
Yes.
It's got, like, and there's a new ice...
That's the hospital?
Place. And you can, like, I think it's... I forgot what it's called. Yeah.
You see, you go to the hospital and you see someone doing this.
The Jaden though. And there are no patients.
Okay, anyways, let's go play some mini games. Now, we should start with soccer, maybe? Oh, wait, no, falling tiles is pretty good.
So this game is like pretty good if you're bored and you don't know what games to play. So, like,
falling tiles is like one of the most popular.
Yeah, so like this is, yeah, so you just have to wait a tiny bit. Go subscribe to our channel and like if you want to. We're not forcing you to, but if you just want to, then you can
go, go, go. Whoa.
Definitely, I would subscribe. This is great content.
Oh my God. So much people are dying. Oh no.
There's not people left, guys. Okay, Jaden might win this. No. Oh my God, he almost died. 8 people left. Oh my God, imagine. One player left. So, as you can see, Jaden won already. Yep, he won.
Oh, yes!
Come on, guys! So there's a Mr. Beast in the game.
Apparently, Mr. Beast is in the game. Let's take a screenshot of this.
Mr. Beast. Okay.
Right, we're starting again.
Yeah, so Jenna can play. So this game is actually pretty easy. Like, if falling towers is like a basic game, it's not too advanced. Anyone can do it. Like, as you can see, this is like one of Jaden's first times playing falling towers, I think.
Nah, it's actually like.
Wait. Oh my god, he's on the last tile. Jaden just grinding out the last tile.
Sorry. Oh no.
Sean, my turn.
Yes.
Sean's turn.
So I want to see. I give my bet on this guy. Said you be suck. Oh no, he's gonna die. Wait.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Yeah, Sadoobie, it's a cat. Mr. Beast came better this time. But do you have to use your mouse or not?
If you want to.
But do you have to use W? Oh my god, like, you got the Naruto run, bro. The Naruto run. So easy.
Bro, come on.
I already died. That was so annoying. That guy. But I'm just gonna like make a big hole here so that like.
Oh no.
I'm not gonna lose this. I can't.
So far, no one has died yet.
Oh my god. Best person was. Bro, my idiot.
Don't say that.
So guys, as you can see, there are people with a few $1 billion.
Yes.
So in this city, Jada looks really rich, but in reality, in the city, Jada looks rich, but in the minigames, there are people.
I'm going to. I think I might win this time.
So this game is kind of lucky, but like, not really. Okay, so we're gonna go to the mini games
and then soccer.
Okay. So I hope I'm in blue team. I like blue.
Everyone likes blue.
Yeah, so we're gonna try get all the games.
Disaster.
So this is the game. Where is it? Okay, I don't think you even have it on. It doesn't even have the tab open. What's soccer? Oh, it's in process. Okay, I'm gonna
sky.
So guys, we're gonna give these people with zero likes a like because we're kind. So there's one like to you, a couple of likes to these people. Oh yeah, because they deserve a like. Yeah, there you go. Now they have a like. As you can see, Jaden's it's my turn first because you did the towers before. So guys, Jaden's got $10 million. He's not even close to a billion. Oh, I'm in red team, bro. Oh my god, balls.
Oh no.
Block it. I scored for the blue team. Hate that sound effect.
Wait, get the golden ball inside, maybe.
Golden ball! Okay, yeah, my team's actually not doing too good. How do you even play? Like, do you have to kick it? Oh, look at that. Yes. So guys, as you can see, no, I almost got the golden ball, guys, but okay.
Shall I take over?
Okay, brother, I'll switch. I'm gonna walk a couple. There's two more guys.
Yes.
No. No, they won. Yes. 1 minute, boys.
Come on, get the golden ball and I will get two goals.
No. 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 So guys, if you like soccer and you like penguins, perfect game for you.
Or falling towels.
Oh,
like roleplay penguins, falling towels, and soccer, this is a perfect game.
Yeah, it's like roleplay, but if you really like roleplay and you're like a giant fan, then I recommend ERLC.
Or Green
Hill. Yeah, so if you want to like play those games, then check out our other videos.
Well, we're going to work on something.
No! No!
Okay, so...
Wait. Alright. It's after this game.
It will be the end
of this video, unfortunately. We might make another video of this game. If you want to see more of it...
I bet I want to win.
No, there's like five people just bunched up in the go.
Five people just bunched up.
No. Oh, golden. Yes.
Oh, no.
And next second, you gotta go.
No, they're gonna score.
Please don't. Yes. So loud. Yes. One more. Two. Golden ball. One. Janice, golden ball. Don't take that out. You accidentally just.
Yeah. No, watch out! Oh, did you see that? I was
sure.
Yes!
So as you can see, Oh,
wait, no.
Oh, kinda, but like, bro, it's our golden ball. Okay, so guys.
No, be careful.
No, we double score. Oh, yes. Yeah. It's 6-2.
Come on, get the golden ball in.
Oh, wait. Get it accidentally. You should shot a goal.
No.
Good.
There we go.
Yes.
Yes.
Double.
What's up?
So guys, and this is the end of today's video.
Yes.
Please like and subscribe if you want to, if you enjoyed the video. But if you want to see our part 2 video of this, just go to our channel and do it. Peace.